like this.
Okay. I said I will be speaking to you with some English. Not just that a lot.
So really.
For my loved ones, I'll tell them to keep support and be in your shoe and watch out for. Now watch out.
Oh, I'm confused.
And watch out for me that we are coming. Me the upcoming. But we are coming like a cat.
Who should watch out for?
Our fans, my fans, to watch out.
And you can be a ODT, Obi Baba, our movie room. Yeah, the again, a baby said, yeah, Bonica, your man, even Pona, and you see this no moody or moody dollars. Yeah.
Director says, a lie. Hi, Mark, it's a hindrance.
He's
talking about
hindrance. She mingle with I think bad girls and all that. Yes, that's what she do.
So based on what you
do, that's what she does.
What I dislike about my director is sometimes you chat on us with no reason. Just like that.
Out from life matters. In fact, it's going to bring like add more impact to our daily lives.
Then I'll come. then I'll come.
Alright. Okay. What is so unique about life like this?
Because it's our first this thing series which is supposed to come out. And I urge everyone to watch this series because it's very, very interesting. And a lot of actresses are in which they love to see.
So, what was your most challenging situation on set during Life Matters?
Life Matters, yeah. I had a scene with some two ladies. And it was very challenging to me. I was saying, please.
We'll go and shoot. They'll be asking, like, we have to pay money before we shoot. They'll pay, like, the place that.
Okay, what are the things that you like about your director, your production? What are the things that you don't like about your production, your director?
Okay, I like the way he does his stuff. Like, he's caring, loving, and very playful. Yes, when it comes to playing, yeah, yes, he's very playful and loves everyone around him. It makes you feel like comfortable around him. And what I dislike is him insulting you in front of people, shouting at you, saying all sorts of stuff that are not even true, wrong accusations and all that. Wrong accusation, like what he has not seen, cry, he will tell you yes. Like, he will be putting pressure on you. You understand? And those pressures and all that, sometimes it irritates my heart.
It's okay. Cut. Let's get out.
Because there are a lot of advice. Advice.
Now, when I've been given the mandate to do some amendments or edits, which aspects, which area would you like to focus more?
For now, I don't have any idea about that.
Would you like to see yourself in the next 2 years? As far as me and the concern.
Well, in the next 2 years, I'd like to see myself somewhere like higher than now.
I mean, by now, you're
not worth it. Oh, so no, no. Are you shooting?
So, are you Abino or Chukwu?
In the next 2 years, what's where be? Bring me that lawyer, yeah.
Very much for being part of today's
interview. It's a pleasure. Okay. My question. Abdullah, you know boy, vision production.
I don't understand the
In the next 2 years, where do you want to see yourself in the movie industry?
The next 2 years, I want to see myself inside this country.
Would you like to see yourself in the next 2 years? As far as me in this person.
Oh no. I want to see myself.
Alright, thank you for being part of today's interview.
Alright.
And what about Adams? Adams. Adams Apple.
Adams Apple. I don't know who is Adams Apple.